Is this the place? There's not much here other than this lake.
It is here. I can sense a great power nearby.
Perhaps the gift has sunk to the bottom.
Wait. Something's coming.
Nagelfar, more than one.
We shall purify them all. Do not falter. This should be easy enough. So they had taken the gift for themselves. Look, the power is coalescing.
So this is one of the four gifts. If I had to guess, I'd say this was Gungnir.
The Nagelfar must have tapped into its power. Now it makes sense how they were able to put up such a fight.
They were unable to control it completely, though. Hence its power contaminating the area.
Well now, that's quite some gift.
It will continue to wreak havoc every moment it remains on Midgard. We must return it to Asgard post-haste.
Aegon, do you know precisely when the world began falling apart?
I don't. But a survivor might know something.
Too bad we don't see many of them. I suppose we shall just have to guess from the way the buildings and land have decayed.
Why would you need to do that?
I wanted to make a rough estimate of when it all ends for good.
Uh-huh. And how does this estimate help us?
Without a proper time frame, it will be considerably more difficult to form an effective plan and decide our next actions. If we want to save the world, we must...
Okay. I get it. Listen, I'm no good with numbers. But if there's something I can do to help, let me know.
be the first to strike. Come forth, Cypher. Bring me triumph.
I'll be standing by.
I will not stop until the world is saved.
Oh!